just described to be happy with a piece of food. We did the fun times of the family, work related, but also the social media. Insulating themselves from what they have, the transmission of our society's moral beliefs. That's the perfect approach. This day, no, I will show you a matter of analysis done by Gandhi Balita. Everything man needs to be decided, reflected, man. And you have to think. So, if you don't want to have it, then you don't want to allow. So, as a fancy person. Especially last year, when one of our brothers in the province of Canada was caught. The minor. He was put in the office and he is a man respected by so many people. President of two colleges. Self-insulation supporting the state's unethical policies and practices and silence are complicity in people. What does that mean? We will not be quiet. Because being quiet means we agree with what's happening and therefore we are committing the civil commission. Yes, ma'am. Self-insulation, support, silence, say these are all forms of consent to the erosion of democratic rights and liberties. There are vital not only to the institution and survival of the church, but to the construction of a kingdom of God founded on unity, which is the cornerstone of God. What should the church be talking about? Number one, Catholic social teachings. Number two, ability to read the signs of the times. Number three, the lessons of history. We have forgotten that during the Marcos regime, there were already EJKs without the salvage. Remember that? Nagsasalvage talon eh. Salvaging. Binago lang ang pangalan, pero salvaging ito. Yung binuyukot ang mga mata, The Duterte administration poses a difficult challenge to the church today. but also a tremendous opportunity for participating in the building of the nation. That is, to the church, those of you who decide, you are proactive. You may know that. Will not allow and began yung mga principal ng public schools. Alam niyo, at hindi nang buwa ko, so yun, I invite them for lunch with me, mga principal. Para give them a good meal. Bakit? Hindi ang give them. Mga rin ano, okay. Sabi ko sa iyo ka, kung kayo, kasi yung kayo, tinatawag na good public relations. Kasi dialogue and common ground with those who disagree with their ethical positions and teaching. Dialogue. Kung sasabi sa akin, sabihin mo din sa mga simbahan, sa mga pare, put your act together. Ang gulo nyo rin eh. Nagano'n ako. Magulo rin kayo eh. Iba yung sinasabi nito sa sinasabi nito. Tapos sasabihin yung isa, sasabihin ng pare nito, kasalanan. Ito naman ito, pag sinabi ng ano, hindi daw naman kasalanan. Ano ba talaga ang kasalanan? Magbabago rin eh. By mobilizing her network to teach Catholic social principles, to work for and with those most adversely affected by state policies and practices, and to collaborate with potential allies in secular civil society and in government, the Church can help to save lives that might otherwise be lost, help her own to learn democratic citizenship, help stave off a return to authoritarianism, and help lay the groundwork for social change based on the best and most universal. Now, this is from last year's State of the Nation Address. Take note, and I quote, "That is why I have resolved that no matter how long it takes, the fight against illegal drugs will continue because this is the root cause of so much evil and so much suffering that weakens the social fabric and deters foreign investments from pouring in. The fight will be unremitting as it will be unrelenting." So the war continues. Despite international and local pressures, the fight will not stop until those who deal in it understand that they have to cease. They have to stop because the alternatives are either jail or hell. And I will make sure, very sure, that they will not have the luxury of enjoying the benefits of their greed and madness. I do not intend to loosen the leash in the campaign or lose the fight against illegal drugs. Neither do I intend to preside over the destruction of the Filipino youth by being timid and tentative in my decisions and actions. To the critics against this fight, oh, take note of this, huh? Look at his words. There is something very positive here that we can enter. Your efforts will be best spent if you use the influence, moral authority, and ascendancy of your organizations over your respective sectors to educate the people on the evils of illegal drugs. Something positive?
Yes.
Makapasok ang simbahan? Yes. Nagbubukas siya ng window eh. Which means, yun ang sinasabi ko, appreciative conversation.
may sinasabi siyang magandang pwede natin pasukan. At yan ang katika-tika, Lord. Kaibigahin natin ang kabataan para hindi mapariwara. Okay? Educate the people on the evils of illegal drugs instead of condemning the authorities and unjustly blaming for every killing that blood is. But don't get me wrong, I value my life the way I value mine. Each life that is snuffed out translates into future generations lost. It is like cracking the acorn from which an oak tree grows, which in turn produce the seeds to complete the cycle of life in perpetuity. There is a jungle out there. There are beasts and vultures preying on the helpless, the innocent, the unsuspecting. I will not allow the ruin of the youth, the disintegration of families, and the retrogression of communities forced by criminals whose greed for money is as insatiable as it is devoid of moral purpose. That's the president. Is it good? Answer is yes. Neither will I be immobilized into inaction by the fear that I will commit an act that will expose me to public condemnation or legal prosecution. You harm the children in whose hands the future of this republic is entrusted, and I will hound you to the very gates of hell. You know why people like him? Because he means what he says. And that is why I ask you to join me in this fight against illegal drugs and all forms of criminality. Proposed responses? Pray. This is the beginning, the middle, and the end. Our connection with God. That's number one. Number two, engaged. Use the method of see, reflect, act. See, keep your eyes and minds open to the situation, what is happening, because you are in a better position to analyze the situation with your teachers, especially Araling Panlipunan and Christian Living. What does that mean? Discuss things with the Araling Panlipunan of the different public schools. Reflect, allow the word to speak to you, be disturbed by the word. Discernment ends in collective action. And the key word is